Check out this awesome trilobite fragment. I know it's a little bit rough, but this is in fact my first trilobite find. So this is super exciting. We're gonna be heading back out today to the same place I found this piece, and we'll see if we can find any more.